You are a greater warrior. But this is not the right result. Do what you came here to do. Get on with it, blind one. End my misery. Oh, Ymir, true O Father, my body comes to you, sent by the same imposter who claimed your own. As for my Hugr, do not weep for me. I do not deserve this.
No, you do not.
Abilities. Codex. Order. Quests. World. Inventory. Twilight Bracers. Divine. Twilight Breath. Skills. Fate. Let the fate guide your path. Raven Mastery. Slightly increase. Assassination damage. Raven's Loot. Intense Rage. Single hand versatility. Wolf Warrior. Fight with increasing fury as death draws near. Your damage increases the lower your health. Acquire locked. Fearless Leaper. When activated, the leap attack damage has a larger area of effect and can be. Skills, fate, invent, world, hold a fast travel, world, hold a fast travel, the masters, to understand the masters.
The old workshop that Ivaldi spoke of. I should check if it's already here.
Ah!
entrance must be on the other side.
Oh, utterly useless. Where's a decent saw when you need one?
Found anything worthy of your talents?
This will have to do.
Soon you can put them to good use.
By Ymir, is that a Salakar? I never knew they actually existed.
I know all the sagas of your people, yet I've never heard.
I never said my people.
You mean the Light Elves?
There aren't many who remember the Children of Light, or their stories. I do.
When Sutra invaded their lands, they begged me for aid. But the war with the Vanir had only just ended, and I was wary. Long after, I learned how Sutra devoured the Elves' immortal light, Uga by Uga. Maybe it's the same light that now allows him to renew himself after death.
During the conquest, he must have uncovered knowledge of the Salakars.
But to what end?
What Hugers does it hold?
Those of two warlords. One a Muspel, the other a Jotun.
Nothing more?
Nothing more. At least not of value.
He speaks the truth.
You deal with a fire nymph?
A fire nymph? I am the finest fire nymph in all of Svartalfheim.
Allow me to introduce Aesa, treasonous daughter of Sutr, and my friend.
You grow dewy-eyed in your dotage.
What have you unearthed?
Only rumors. My father is rebuilding something large and powerful. Though its exact nature I cannot fathom.
And the Salakar is intended to be part of this. This something.
Most likely. Either way, its value to my father is so great, he may indeed trade your son for its return.
Return to your stepmother. Arrange a trade. And one more thing. I would feel better knowing you're protected.
Sinmara travels far and wide, but I will rejoin her as you wish.
Whatever the Salakar is, I must steal it back once Baldur is safe.
Why?
Ragnarok comes. I've made plans, but they are not ideal. Perhaps the Salakar offers another way. One that will allow me to truly save those I care about. Even you.
To unlock its secrets, I will need help. There are rumors of a shelter nearby. Its dwellers may be able to assist me.
I know the place. Home to the most ill-tempered shits imaginable.
Tell them I sent you. No dwarf would give up the chance to work with Ivaldi.
Vangrin was once home to your rivals, Sindri and Broker. Your name may not carry much weight here.
Don't make me laugh. No one cares about those two. I'll follow you once I've finished taking what I need.
World, hold a vast tree.